And coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup.
Ready?